It's that time again. After a seemingly endless period of development, I released the new Platinum system last week and have already informed all Platinum members. Now it's time to adapt the system for your own use. I am in the process of running 100 test series for 20 years at a time for each of the settings I use other than the defaults. In plain language, this means that I have to simulate a total of 2000 years each time for these 100 test series of 20 years each. This would take a very long time on a normal standard PC and with the standard settings, but thank God I have changed the trading logic in the new Platinum system so that it only reacts when a new candle appears on the chart. That's why I don't have to consider every single tick, and that saves a whole lot of computing power. One of the basic main problems in the last years was always that there was just not enough time on this planet to get everything right, and you always had to deal with some compromises for the mass tests. But now that's no longer a problem. I'm currently doing this on a newly installed trading server that runs MX Linux. A new version of it just came out this week, and the system is running quite performantly with a hexa-core processor and 16 GB of memory. Why am I telling you all this? Quite simply, imagine that you would like to try out which setting would have been the best for the Euro US dollar over the last 20 years. And to try it out, would you now sit down and try everything out by hand? The problem is that the individual parameters always influence each other. So if I change something, it may well mean that the other parameters have to be adjusted again as well. Think of something like this as driving a car, where you have to shift gears, signal and steer again and again depending on the situation. There are several things that have to fit together, otherwise the result is not optimal. This is exactly the reason why we are currently working on optimization in these mass tests. As you can see, we've already run a few of the 100 tests here on the screen. That only took a few minutes. The total test time will be something like 25 minutes, and since that's running on a separate computer on the side, I can do productive things like record this video here while I'm doing that. If the 100 tests, each with random entries over 20 years, are profitable, I'll then try to tweak that further. In the grand scheme of things, that's about it. I just wanted to show how something like this works. Of course, in order to properly customize this and optimize it for your own system, you need to know what your risk tolerance is and whether you're willing to invest the time to actually optimize the system in such a way that you would trade with it over the long term, even for such a long period of 20 years. I say thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.